Prince Harry and Meghan Markle received an invitation from the Queen to a big family sleepover at Balmoral, a royal expert has claimed. The couple is currently in the UK for several engagements, but it remains to be seen if they will meet up with any of Harry's relatives during their stay. On Monday, they headed to the One Young World Summit in Manchester, while yesterday they were in Dusseldorf for an Invictus Games event. They seemingly have no plans today, but tomorrow will be making an appearance at the Well Child Awards in London. But according to royal expert Katie Nicol, the couple along with their children could have come to the UK earlier, as they were invited by the Queen, who is currently in Balmoral, to her Scottish Highlands estate at the end of August. She told GB News, "The Queen always has this wonderful, extended stay for her grandchildren and her great-grandchildren. There's a big sleepover at Balmoral, they were invited to go to that. They were also invited to go to Berkeley with the Prince of Wales, and thus far they haven't done it." Earlier this week, the Mirror revealed how Prince Charles had extended an open invitation to the couple and their children to spend time with him despite Meghan saying their relationship was lost. Love the royals. Sign up for the Mirror's daily newsletter to get all the latest news on the Queen, Charles, Kate, Wills, Meghan, Harry and the rest of the firm. Click here to sign up. A close friend described how Charles had once again tried to bring his son back into the fold. The insider said, he hasn't wavered, despite the attacks, which seem to be coming with increased vigor. The Prince of Wales reiterated his invitation for Harry and Meghan, and the whole family if they wished, to come and stay with him this summer while he is at his home on the Balmoral estate. He thought it might be a good opportunity for everyone to take stock and relax, but the invitation was declined. Meanwhile, yesterday, Harry and Meghan thrilled fans in Germany as they went on a walkabout in the hot sunshine before taking a cruise along the River Rhine. Harry and Meghan shook hands and chatted with an eager crowd outside Dusseldorf Town Hall as they marked the one-year countdown to the Invictus Games coming to the city. Shouts of "Harry, Harry" could be heard, while Meghan posed for selfies with members of the public who stood in the sun to catch a glimpse of the couple on their short visit to Dusseldorf. The couple's outing on Tuesday comes after they made their first public appearance in the UK since returning for the Queen's Platinum Jubilee. Earlier this year,